What is up, everybody? Today, me and my sister are gonna be doing something of a Nerf battle, but we are not shooting each other. We are gonna be shooting into, well, you can barely see the net right here. We're also gonna be shooting at this bullseye and at this small piece. Now the goal is to hit all three targets with the least amount of shots. Whoever has the least amount of shots at the end wins. I will be going first. First I have to hit the net, make it in the net. Then I gotta make it to hit the dartboard. No bullseye needed. And then I have to hit this small lid, I guess. Just gotta reload. Like so. Come on. Just a moment. Why does this have to be so difficult? Okay. Here we go. Simple. No, I hit high. Bang. Okay. I need to get one more. Come on. Bang. That was a lot easier than I thought it was going to be. Now it's time for my sister. A little high. Shoot again. Right in there. Okay, next up, the dartboard. Nothing's gonna fire. Quick malfunction. Just a moment. Recollecting the darts. Well, not darts, bullets, but. Now you are aiming at the dartboard. Oh, just to the right. Go again, you missed it barely. Bang, oh, the tail, okay. Here, you got one more bullet. Use it to try to hit this. No, you gotta reload it, Pink.
Alright.
Oh, you're gonna have to do it multiple times. Keep going. One more. Okay, go ahead. Oh, why was it buffed? Hold up. Here, twist it back. Bones. You're not blowing back. Quick problem. Now we're good.
Pull it back.
Okay. Hold up. Got some weird problems here. We're just gonna reload it and she has to hit this. Sorry for the problems, everybody. Just can't control it. Okay. all she has to do is pull it back and then fire. Here we go. Oh! Oh, so close. Here, fire again. Wait. She forgot to pull it back. Oh! Okay, we got one more. This will be our final bullet, because this shot is actually quite difficult, so. Nothing there. Oh. Okay, now we're good. Oh. Well, I don't know if that hit or not. I'll have to go back. Watch it, but you guys, thanks for watching. I will, at the end of the video, I will show you who won and what their scores were. But for now, I will see you guys next time in the next video, where I will be asking if you guys will change the name of the channel. Bye.